I started out applying for the Spartan Internship that the school offers this summer going into my senior year. They assigned me to Charles. What I got out of it was there is a lot more to the construction design. There's so many things that are done and so much communication that's being met, not just in the job, but in just the world in general. Communication's crucial.
And by, you know, communicating with each other that there was a position open for a CAD drafter, and I just thought of Carlos, and I told him to, you know, take a look at it. If you're interested, you should apply and, you know, see what comes out of it. Even if you're not accepted, it doesn't hurt to at least try.
I gave it a shot, and it gave me the opportunity to come back home.
Yeah, so you accepted. Thank goodness. So yeah, we share a lot of, since we have the same background now and the things we learn, we, you know, even though, you know, he was my intern, I'm still learning, you know, it's always a learning experience through both of us.
It's definitely great how, you know, Charles has that experience, and whenever I have struggles with something or I have questions, I can always count to come to Charles.
It's great that we have the opportunity to mentor students, because to be able to do internships, to do things like outside of work also, it's a way of giving back to the students. And
it's like a network opportunity as well, where coincidentally now later on, Charles came up to me with a job opportunity saying, hey, HE&R is looking for a CAD drafter. And for me being a Milt alum, it's a golden opportunity to come home and then actually give back to the school, because that's one of the core values of HE&R, is to give back to the school.